All right, babies are supposed to be placed in rear-facing car seats, but are they protected in rear-impact car accidents? Well, researchers at Ohio State conducted crash tests to explore that question. They found that even though the child is facing the impact car seats do their job effectively as long as they are installed properly. They say the rear-facing seat is able to support and protect the child's head, neck, and spine in a crash.